sauce, baby.
Running on that set, smoking on this dope, also known as patch.
Get it.
And we got them gas, we won't cut no slack.
Nah.
And these fendi slacks, I be speaking facts. I'm all about a stack, big ass bunch of threats. And that be the OG, just to be exact. She like how I flex, so she wants sex. I don't wanna talk, she don't wanna text.
Please don't cross the gun line, don't come see your sunshine. And I got the D-line, looking like a lunch line. And today is payday, so you know it's crunch time. Got my AR with it and my little sunshine. Pull that whole thing up, it's about to get drunk time. You go catch your deer, I'ma go and hunt mine. Got the utensil, bitch, I got the supply. Yeah, I'ma show this, so when you see me, say what up, dad. Ain't no puff puff pass, boy, I had a rough pass. In second grade, I had a BB in my lunch bag. You know the streets are some tags, get stuck like a thumbtack. Both them took your chopper from you, come and get your drum back.
Running on that set, smoking on this dope, also known as patch. And we got them gas, we won't cut no slack. And these fendi slacks, I be speaking facts. I'm all about a stack, big ass bunch of threats. And it be the OG, just to be exact. She like how I flex, so she wants sex. I don't wanna talk, she don't wanna text.
I'ma pour this pint up and some lemon lime. You can get your shit split, fuck with me and the guys. Hit it with some big shit, don't pay us no mind. Hit you with some big hits, won't take us no time. Your bitch want this big dick, she not even fine. Pockets be on big bitch, I'm not even lying. This shit is off the fucking dome, I'm not even trying. It ain't hard to get up with me, I'm not even high. Boy, that old ass Benz, you not even sliding. Put your bitch from the back, she gon' let me have. Bitch, I'm all about the dollars like I play with Dallas. Turn this shit malfunction, testing me, could be tragic. This shit is crazy. I'm a 90s baby, I know nothing about the 80s. Hit you front of the line, I take it up, look like McGrady. We was really war, and I looked up and God to save me.
I gotta go to the defensive end, my man Kendall. That big DN. Look at him. He look like he wanna hit somebody right now, don't he? What's up, my man? How's it feel?
It feels good.
I mean, does it feel real good?
To win the championship, yeah.
It does, right? Now, you're a defensive end, man. Y'all gave up no points. So what I gotta ask you, does your coaches put you on opposite sides sometimes to try to fool the offense, or do you just stay on one side most of the time?
Both sides of the ball.
They put you on both sides, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, because nobody wants to run to your side, right?
Right.
Yeah, because you're the beast, right?
Yeah.
And you don't run to the beast side, do you?
No.
Because if you run to the beast side, what happens?
You get smacked.
Get smacked. Put that Oxford Circle smack on them. Congratulations. One last question. What do you got to say to all the parents and everybody? Who you want to give thanks to?
I want to give a shout out to my dad.
Yeah.
There you go.
To all my teammates and the coaches too.
Absolutely.